Achieved with CryEngine.
Raven, I'm sure you know, the record for the longest sniper kill belongs to a Canadian Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold War Zero.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.
Control, I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance, it's not gonna be easy. Even with all this fancy new gear.
Agreed, but the basics don't change. Get him stationary to improve your odds.
I'll line him up somehow.
Good luck. Send when ready.
If I can get Zaza into his office, I'll have a clean shot.
Any thoughts on that?
I see some maintenance men on the roof. Looks like the ventilation system.
He must have paperwork he'd want to protect from a small blaze, right?
circuit in the fire protection system.
Are you seeing this water all over my equipment?
The sprinklers are activated, so...
What the fuck? People, all my tech will be fucked! Do something!
We're trying to turn it off.
Splashed. Zarza is down.
Impressive.
Not the record, though.
Not this time. Besides, this op is off the books. Nothing here you can claim.